8:20 p.m. last night, John, I got an email from sources close to Paul Ryan's office. On background, they say. It was a long email that had one point. He's not running for president. But the length they went to explain the fact that he's not running for president made me even more suspicious that possibly he might be in the back of his mind keeping the slightest possibility open that he will, in fact, be a candidate. It's a puzzling deal, the whole Paul Ryan issue. They insist, he insists, it's never going to happen, it's not going to happen. But I'm reminded of the old saying, not protest too much.
Perhaps. We'll keep an eye on that.